just it's the automatic delay.
Not sure how long I'm gonna be on for. I might actually get back home here soon. I'll make sure things are right.
I might be running out for a little bit.
Alright.
My mom's sick, so I'm gonna have to drive her to the hospital. I don't know what's going on there yet.
Alright.
I'm gonna stream no till then. She's stressed, dude, with my grandparents passing. And boy, being both, you know, her mom and dad both passing within 8 days of each other. Yeah, I'd say she's stressed. Do you have an American? What?
I want to let you know really quick. I know it's basically on a bad time, you know, but it's just a minor shit. You know, on the forums under banner quest where you put the template for that. What that's for is after a player complaint has been.
I know what it is. Staff moves it to there. I know.
So you don't need a template under there. It just needs to be in the title change to what you put in. Yeah, do you want me to leave the template or just leave it?
You can take care of it.
I didn't want to do anything without asking you on that.
Wait, what is this?
On the website you're talking about.
Ban request. Yeah, he's got a ban request template. What about it? I'm confused.
It's just
I can't edit a shit because someone revoked all my fucking tags.
Who?
Edit the website and everything. I don't know who did it. Someone did.
Don't worry about it, I'll talk to Noah. I don't know, I think they were a little concerned the other night when you left here. Because you were pissed at people because I wouldn't let you use the admin title.
Yeah, I wasn't pissed, dude. I had to go do shit. I was playing that way before that I had to go do shit. I don't
know, I kind of... Noah talked to me. He is just kind of worried that you'll do the same shit that you did with Kovac.
What happened with Kovac was needed because he was trying to take credit for other people's shit and I wasn't letting him take credit for my shit.
Let me turn the server on real quick. Alright, server's coming back up.
I'm gonna be that one asshole here. I know it's a bad time, but I mean, if that's the way shit's gonna be, I'll leave every position I have and just not even play over here. If you don't want me here, then fine.
Never say that, Nate. And once again,
that's kind of the way it sounded, but.
I'm just supposed to put that in here. Well, that's not the way we're making it, because if we didn't want you here, you'd be banned. Isn't that the truth? We would have removed your head admin as well. Isn't that the truth? Hey Nick, I'm gonna play some American Truck for a little bit.
Alright, no problem.
Is
there
anyone
you can give me back my head admin tag at least on the forum so you can do it from the admin tag?
I can't actually. I have to talk to Noah.
Why can't you?
I don't have perms.
I got the head admin tag if you want me to.
Yeah,
just talk to Noah and see what he has to say. I didn't realize he removed you till now, so, to be honest.
I don't know why he was.
I know he was thinking about it, but...
You know what? I'm not gonna make it easy. I'm gonna do something right now. You know what?
No. What is that?
That really makes it sound like I'm...
What the hell is that, Nick?
What? I guess I'll give it to him because he's got head admin on the TeamSpeak.
The fuck? Sound like my cat, like, screaming for a minute. Oh, weird.
What?
You know how a cat screams really loud when they're...
Don't worry about it. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do right now.
No, no, I'm going to do the tag. Members. I don't know how to add two tags to one person.
I don't need two tags. Make a primary, my primary tag. Okay, can't have it.
Don't be deleting shit, boy.
I think you have it now. I'm not sure. Okay. Yeah, I don't know how to add secondary groups. Like, I click on it, yeah? And I don't know how to add it.
Hey, don't worry about it. You're good.
I think the biggest reason you may have taken it was because every time we asked you to work on the server, you just wanted to get a game. Maybe you just didn't feel like you wanted to keep it. Maybe, I don't know. For you or the things of time. Here's why. Cause I'm happy. I am gonna warn you now though, but the admin chat, all the admin stuff that we had going where everyone could open the admin panel, you won't have access to that.
You what?
You know how in game it has admin, you can sign into the admin panel? Not a lot of people are gonna have access to that. So we basically took everyone's permissions. The only people that have it are me, Ben, and Nick. That's it. Because we gave it to some other people and they were abusing it. So we're just not going to hand that out to people.
I don't abuse it. It's good to have it.
He didn't aim it at you. He's just saying there's a lot of people that do abuse it, whoever had it.
All right.
There's other people. So,
eliminate problems.
Just us three. Because that really... All that is just a backup in case it starts. All that is just because you need to know a whole bunch of three scripts and shit to actually use that. Alright, server's back up. Alright, auto restart is working.
The wash.
Hey, did you ever do the admin panel, or did you think you couldn't figure it out?
I tried, but I didn't know how to do it, so I'm waiting for Ben.
Do we need to buy one?
Nah, we just hosted off the Denny.
Alright, me and Noah did talk. We are gonna upgrade that Denny to 8-core.
Okay.
So that way, in the event of us happening to give it another server. Plus, we're thinking about, Como brought to us their attention that, there's a lot of, Arma 3 XL RP servers coming out. And maybe we should put one of them out, something different that a lot of communities aren't doing. He already has a mission file together, he has all the mods that all the big communities have.
So kind of like, survival.
Survival game, but it's gonna be RP, you just can't walk up to someone and kill them for no reason.
That's got a lot of shit in mind. I don't know what I'm gonna do now.
What, you gonna go somewhere else now?
Not somewhere else. You guys have a lot of shit in mind.
We still owe you clarification on in this assertive shipping as part of our first release market.
Hey, I mean, I was honestly completely thinking about selling my TV listening and just quit. That's kind of the point I'm getting to with everything.
Why?
I assume.
Don't get upset because you're not getting
No, it's not just that, it's everything.
I was just gonna say, like, you're not the only one that doesn't have access. Noah doesn't even have access, and he's the other community owner.
Oh, dude, I'm looking at all the Oh, dude, you're gonna add that truck? Oh my god, dude. I tried to fix that delay for you. There is actually no delay matrix. It's just something that automatically happens. I even googled it. There automatically is a 30 second delay just because of how OBS is. Man, I can't wait for that. I can't wait for that Kenworth Kate, the Kenworth W900 and the Peterbilt 389.
Hey Kurt, do you have reduced stream delay on?
No, I don't. I just have it regularly set. I just checked it. It gives you like a time frame that you want to set it at, and I just looked at it and it's not set.
Well, there's one called reduced stream delay in beta, and that's what I use.
No, I don't have the beta.
No. It drops it from like 30 cents, like 20, a little bit better. You know when you're at the Twitch home screen, you see the little like rant for settings by your name?
Oh, I know. I looked there too.
Certain channels of videos, and you go down, it's a stream delay beta. And if you just turn that on, it reduces it a little bit.
Why the hell is my, fuck? Let's close that off for a minute.
It sucks, because I have no clue what I want to do. I don't want to make any kind of decision and then regret it on down the road.
What kind of PC you got? What kind of PC you got, bitch boy?
I'll send you a link to it. I took a pill in
Ibiza. I'm fucking pissed. To show a Fiji I was cool. And when I finally got sober,
felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. What, you lost the big fish?
Yeah, dude, I'm in a tournament right now. This really big streamer is doing a fishing planet tournament for catfish. And I'm fucking doing so bad right now. And the winner gets like this huge DLC for Fishing Planet and everything.
You'll be alright if you don't make it.
I already have the DLC.
Then what the fuck are you bitching for?
So I can sell it on Steam?
You're a fucking pussy.
You're fun.
Guys, whatever you do, don't follow John Yee, he's a pussy.
Mine's a little bit better than that. Mine's like 1400. It's got a little bit better RAM and all that.
John Yee is Spartan Recon, guys. Go follow him. Just messing with you.
Oh, thank you.